another success for Israel's military satellite program. Ofek 16, the 12th in the series since the first launch back in 1988, is now in orbit. Ofek 16 is an upgraded version compared with its little brother, Ofek 11, which was launched in 2016. Its camera, developed with Israeli company Elbit Systems, can produce some of the world's highest resolution pictures from space. Israel satellites play an important role in the silent but all-important intelligence wars taking place in the Middle East, especially against Israel's regional archenemy, Iran, which launched its first military satellite, named Nur, back in April.
Yes, we took a lead, but they will be after us, and we'll try to achieve some gains as well. So I would argue it's part of an ongoing and a long struggle that might continue for some years at least.
Ofek 16 will help Israel keep the upper hand and keep more than just two eyes on its enemy's movements.